This, oh wait, hold on. His Disney Channel. Hold on, Carrot. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hi guys, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. My name is Beautiffied, aka Tiffany Shyla. In this video, I am going to be doing a haul of different high heels that I bought from Miss LOLA. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and we can get right into it. Starting off, we have these heels, which come in like a pink nudish color. I really like these heels because they have these cute little bows on it, and I think that that sets it apart from any other sandal type of heel. That's very cute to me. It gives girly vibes, and yeah, super cute. The heels are not very tall at all. I want to say these are like low-key kitten heels in my opinion. I mean, they're probably like 3.5 inches, maybe 3 inches. Which means that it's going to be a little bit easier for you to walk around in. And I'm not complaining about that because honestly, my feet be hurting sometimes. So sometimes you actually do need a break from those super duper high heels. Other than that, these come in a size 9. I bought them in a size 9. I will get the name for you guys in a second. So yeah. But I haven't worn these out yet, but I think that these will be paired up really cute with any like white or cream type of outfit you are wearing. Even I would go as far to say like browns and things like that, depending on what kind of brown it is. But you can wear this with anything, dress it up or down in my opinion. So yeah, it's a good look. I'm gonna give these a 10 out of 10 because they're super duper cute. Cognac, and these I got because I actually don't have any heels in this color, so I thought that it would be kind of cute. It gives like that it's not really mahogany, but close to it type of look, and I don't have any that match it, so I think that these would also be really cute with like a white top and some jeans or some type of color, like different color top, like in the whole neutrals family. With some jeans, you can wear them. And like I said in the last one, these are semi-kitten heels, so I guess that's what classifies them as mules. They're not very tall at all. I think a lot of these, honestly, that I bought are, well, whatever. Anyways. So yeah, these are mules. They're not very tall, so they're going to be comfortable for you to walk in for longer periods of time. And these have the square bottom to it, which I really like those too. And around the way that this is designed, around the toe part is covered by the strap of the heel. So that's super cute, and I cannot wait to wear these and pair it up with an outfit too. But yeah, these are also a size 9. All of my shoes are in a size 9. Super duper cute. And I'm going to give these like I'm going to say 8.5 out of 10 ratings. These are called the Fine Art High Heel Mules in the color white. And honestly, I bought these because I wanted another white heel. I have like a couple, but I just wanted a new one. And these are pointy toes, so it gives like that, pumps. It gives like a pump illusion, but it's not actually a pump because, you know, the toes are out. So I think these are really cute. The strap, it's very strappy around the foot area. And this one also isolates the big toe. If you can see, your big toe would go here and the smaller toes would go here. So I think that that was really cute too. These are a little bit higher than all of the rest of the heels that I was showing you guys from before. So I'm not really sure why they classify these as mules, but I mean, I'm not complaining. And honestly, I think that these shoes are cute. I'm not gonna say that they're my favorite, but I still think that they're cute and worth wearing. So I'm not complaining about the purchase. I am going to give these a flat 8 out of 10. And yeah, hopefully they're comfortable to walk in. I have not tried these yet. I've had these shoes, all of these that I'm showing you guys. I was supposed to do this haul about a month ago or so, and I haven't, So some of these shoes I've actually worn, and some of them I have not, but these I haven't worn, so we'll see if these are comfortable or not, but they should be because they're sandal heels. Demi Slingback Mid Heel Pumps, and they're in the color wine. Honestly, I think that these shoes are going down as my, I don't know, they're kind of tied for first spot with the first pair of heels that I showed you guys in these. They're both gonna get 10s from me, but these shoes are so cute because they kind of just remind me of like high fashion type of heels. They're like pump style as well, and then they come with like these cute designs with a buckle around the front of the shoe, as well as around here. They have the same type of design that's on that actual buckle. Now these are super, and the reason that I say it reminds me of high fashion because they're not like extremely tall, even though I think that the heel being taller would be super cute as well and still give high fashion. These are very miniature, like you're barely off the ground with these shoes, barely, as you can see. Like, I want to say that my pinky is longer than this heel. It is. So yeah, it's giving like super duper cute, the Devil Wears Prada type of shoes. So yeah, in the color wine, I think that these will be really cute again with some denim jeans, like baggy denim jeans. It will be real cute with a dressed up fashion type of blouse. You could really dress this up or down if you wanted to. You could even wear this with a dress, so that's why I say that you can dress it up or down. And I cannot wait to wear these and style these how I want to style them. They're going to be super cute on. We'll be right back. last but not least, I have these. Last but not least, I have these heels, the Nelly Mid Heel Mules in the color silver. And these I have worn, I don't know if you could tell on the video, I have worn these shoes. Look at the bottoms. I have worn these shoes out. Not really. I probably worn it like 3 times since I got it, but they're still really cute. I think I had long nights in them, so that's why the bottom looks so crazy. They have this square front, which I think is really cute and flattering. If you're having a long night walking in heels that have that square front, your feet will not be hanging off. As for like the pump type deal, like your toes might be hanging off just a little bit, but these make it a little less noticeable when it has that square front, so I think that's really cute. These heels are also not very tall, so it definitely is giving like comfortable, I'm gonna walk in these all night type deal, and I'm not complaining because anything to make myself comfortable when it comes to walking in heels and being fashionable with it. So yeah, it has one strap around it, which is kind of a tough little layer, so I feel like your feet can be kept in place with them and they won't press into your feet and hurt, unlike some like really strappy and skinny straps around the foot tend to make the foot hurt a lot more when you're walking around in heels. So yeah, and these are like these silver colors, so you can really dress these up with anything, and I mean anything. You could dress it up or down with anything, and because of the versatility, I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. And I really love these heels anyway, so I was gonna give it a 10 anyways. But yeah, these are the last pair of heels. Guys, thank you so much for joining me in this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed this. Please let me know in the comments what your favorite heel was in this video, and hopefully if you guys like it enough, I might do another one. So just let me know in the comments what you think, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye. Thank you.